What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Dongo. Welcome back to another edition of the DGR. For those that don't know and you're tuning in for the first time, I'd like to say welcome. And the DGR stands for the Don Good Report. Shout out to all my subscribers and all the folks out there that's viewing my videos. I appreciate all the positive feedback and the support y'all leaving your boy. Continue to do so because you know what, ladies and gentlemen? At the end of the day, I do this for y'all as well as I do it for myself. All right, let's jump into the review. You are now looking at the Y3 Kaza Hajj in black and that flower print. When I say these things are crucial, they are crucial, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's jump into it. As you can see, in the front toe box area, you have that flower print. And around the perimeter of the toe box, you have that black premium smooth suede. Then you have your elastic straps going across the forefoot, up the ankle, across the ankle area. Then you have your wax flat black laces, more of the flower print around the ankle area, white midsole. You have Yoji Yamamoto right there, the designer actually on the side. You have a nice blue suede with clean stitching on the back heel. Then zoom into that right there. You see Y3 on the heel as well. Incredible, y'all. This is a dope sneaker. All right, let's look at the outsole. Wow. So dope. Have your Y3 right there logo. And you already know what it is. You have your box that it came in. Very, very clean. Came with a extra pair of laces. Y3 card. And also your Y3 dust bag. So you're definitely getting what you pay for. And again, you can rock these with joggers, clean black jeans, or you know, anything that's gonna bring the shoe out, make it stand. Very, very dope. Let me know what y'all think about this. This is definitely a different lane for some, but this is definitely in my lane, and this is what I do. These things are incredible. All right, this your boy Don Good signing out with another DGR. Don't forget to subscribe and tell a friend about my channel if they're not watching me. Peace.